NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
The studio a little bit.
Finally.
Oh, man.
Yep. Finally, let
you,
us in the studio.
You think?
I can't believe this guy.
Folks, welcome to The Morning Show, featuring your favorite two characters, J&J, and your third favorite character, Angelo Perrotta, behind the glass.
A.K.A. Cook.
And just for all you folks out there, remember, today is
the
3/11. My favorite band, 3/11. They're having a 3/11 day down in Louisiana, New Orleans, as we speak.
Wow. And guess
what? Six-hour concert, so hurry up and get on down.
Really?
There.
And guess what? Nobody even cares. Nobody's thinking.
Except for 311 fans.
311.
And their fans.
Hey, it is the 11th of... it is the 11th of... Is this March?
That's not 311, by the way.
It isn't? No. What is it? Bedtime. You know, happy birthday.
I don't know. It's not their birthday. It's just their day.
Oh.
See, the band's name is 3/11. So on March 11th, they have a day for themselves because it's 3/11.
And then next week, you know what? Here's what's amazing.
I've heard the distance makes me look better.
No, you look great. You look great. Whose birthday is it?
It's his
birthday! Oh, man. He tried.
We are quick.
Very quick. I can name that tune in three or four.
Just give us a second.
As soon as Joel wakes up 3-4 weeks later.
I know.
Right on.
Angelo, today's your birthday.
Yeah.
Happy 67th.
No way. Is that what that cake was for in the back?
No, that was mine.
That was your cake.
That was my wedding cake.
Oh.
From 14 years ago.
Really?
Yeah. You just
unfroze it.
Really, really couldn't figure that out.
I thought he was going like with the three.
I kind of, you know what?
Here's what happened. He wasn't paying attention to the show as usual.
Right.
Completely in his own little world thinking it's my birthday today. Yeah. And here I'm talking about 3/11, so I naturally assumed, he made a mistake thinking it was their birthday.
Favorite band. You know what? I'm glad he, you know what I liked about what he did with the happy birthday song? I thought it was just another song. No, I just thought it was just another song out of the clear blue sky, like the you're the one.
Makes that time, Rubber Ducky.
Oh, Rubber Ducky, you're don't play the one. So I thought, hey, listen, ladies.
Great meme out there, speaking of Bert and Ernie, where they take Bert and Ernie and combine him together and make Bernie. And it really does look like Bernie Sanders if you put Bert and Ernie.
Shake it off. Hey, listen, welcome. I guess we're not going to call this the podcast.
It's the morning show period, with J&J.
No, it's the morning show, the Padula show.
No.
Extra feet, no?
No, that's what the show thing we do later today.
I love it. What time? I told people we were on at 10. What time do you usually put us on, Ange?
That Padula extra is on at 10:30,
right after Lucille Ball.
Show is on in the morning.
You can reach us at 724-510-7345. The number again, 724-510-7345. You can reach us at nctv45.com, nctv45@gmail.com.
Listen, if you want, please like share the link.
What I did.
I do.
It was tempo.
Comment.
And
subscribe. If you have any ideas, let us know. We'll do whatever you want. Ask whatever we want.
Whoa, what? This is not a Padula Show extra platform. Oh. We're not promoting and pimping
it's the
out
morning
our,
show.
Our
However,
show.
It is going to be mostly cloudy. Gradually becoming sunny today with a high of 53.
That's not bad. That's not bad for this time of year.
A lot better than yesterday.
Now, is today your birthday or tomorrow's
Although
your birthday?
Yesterday was warm. It was just 70. Rainy.
70.
It was just raining a lot.
It was my anniversary.
How many years?
23.
Well, I thought it was his birthday.
Well,
my birthday and the anniversary are back to back.
Back to back.
Ooh. Mm. Yeah. Do you get a lot of those combo presents?
Yeah.
I did as a Christmas baby.
You have to.
You get the combo presents.
Yeah.
This is your Christmas and birthday present.
Yeah.
This is your birthday and anniversary present.
His wife did that.
I might actually sleep with you this time.
Whoa.
It's not about me.
Is this Dr.
Him.
Phil? Or?
No, I'm on the couch.
No, seriously, what's up? What happened? Sorry. What do you mean? That's the only gift you got for Christmas and your birthday? Huh? You got shagged? Smash? Is that the term they use today? You're smashing it? That's what they say today.
Bumping uglies?
Yeah, bumping and grinding. Huh? A little hit and run? I don't know. We don't talk like
this
that.
This is not appropriate for the morning show.
Well, people don't know that. You know why? Because Midge, Madge, Marge.
Maggie.
Maggie.
Megan.
Megan. We are Melissa. So excited to be doing a morning show, and I'll tell you why.
We're back.
Well, just for today, and then if he needs it some other time, we will, because we're doing the Padula Show Extra featuring JJ.
Everybody, you got thrown out of the studio.
We did.
Well, we did.
We got tossed on our ears.
We snuck in today when you were back there eating your birthday cake. You got to take the candles out and blow them out, too. You can't eat the candles that are on fire and the cake at the same time.
That's a good point by you.
Come up for air once in a while.
You know, my wife sings this to me all the time.
He does, oh, he man. Need to realize that it's not a smash cake, too, like you get for little kids.
Yeah.
He thought it was a smash cake.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, it's ugly.
Yeah. Why does he still have cake on his nose?
Because it was a smash cake.
You know what you know what he was doing when I saw him in the back with the cake? He was getting
I don't want to know.
I have to tell you this. I don't want to know. Look at his face. Look, he was putting it in his hands and doing like this. He was going like this. He was wiping it slowly like this and putting it all over his face because he said his wife's going to come down and they're going to celebrate
Larry cake.
Well, Larry's going to be there from Poland, Ohio.
Good, Larry.
Celebrate later. And they're going to probably celebrate at Larry's, who has a lot of food and wine.
Speaking of which, you may be wondering why we don't have coffee this morning, and it's quite simple.
We had
Confluence is very upset with us because we've been two-timing them with Larry.
We can't help it. And up Two Rivers, we've been down to Two Rivers, but we'll be back in the area because we showed you stretch marks. And let me tell you about stretch marks. On March 16th for, what's that, Halloween?
St. Patrick's Day.
They have the Butt Sisters, the featured dancers, Bertha, Betty, and Bohemoth Butt will be dancing the river dance. I guess it's a marathon.
We already did this bit on the Padula Show.
Well, we got it, but people want to get firsthand of what
you know they do.
And again, they love being hosed down, so it's going to be a great thing. And then eat Lucky Charms. They love eating Lucky Charms off of bald-headed men. So what?
Creamy, soothing, medicated Noxzema.
I remember.
What's that for? Did you ever use Noxzema?
Yeah, I do, actually.
On your chest?
You get it.
Anyway, so a lot of things are happening. As you can see, a lot more programming. This is what we got
to
give.
It's important to Manscaped.
A lot more programming here on NCTV 45. You saw last week they had Margaret Thatcher and what's that lady's name? Janet Lynch, the Attorney General. Who are those two people? Janet Reno Lynch. With that kid, that Ilian Gonzalez down in Florida.
Adrian Gonzalez.
Well, they were on a show this past week. Cook in the Castle, as you well know, has been canceled.
Unfortunately.
It has been canceled. They found out that he was putting wood chips in his cheese, right?
We already did that bit.
Well, we didn't do it on the...
Oh, we didn't do it on this platform.
Yeah, he was putting wood chips in his cheese and hanging out with that female down in Slippery Rock that owned
FEMA.
The cheese. FEMA. He had a high FEMA. It was about 102 degrees.
They were slow to respond.
But they ended up finding out that he was putting wood chips in his cheese, and a lot of people ended up getting splinters in their throat. It was just a mess for about 50, 60 people. Then Angelo got in some trouble. That's why they took Cook in a Castle off the air. Mm-hmm. He sold all the cheese to Chipotle's.
Chipotle.
And here you could see four. How could four employees get sick at Chipotle? Are they eating the food, or is that just from making the food?
Both and.
Eating
it's
and?
It's not an either or, it's a both and question.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
E. coli.
Whoa. That's their theme song. You must have seen their show.
He did, too. I saw him down there. I had to pull him out.
Ain't gonna bump no more with no big fat woman. Oh, the butt.
You know what would have been a good, song to go with that too? Fat Bottom Girls.
Fat Bottom Girls.
Make the rock and roll girl.
Now, if we were smart, you know a good song we should put together?
We are not.
For Donald Trump?
What's that?
Shake. Remember that song, Shake Your Rump
Money
to
maker?
The Bump?
No. Shake Your Rump to the Trump.
What do you think?
I'm sure he'd love that.
But he...
Because he's a big fat joke anyhow. Why not put him a joke theme song?
Oh, man, don't start saying that. He's going to be our next president.
No, he's...
Listen to me. Hillary's going to be in prison. In fact, they may hold her here in Newcastle, at one of the places up here, the holding center.
Coming soon to you, a deep behind-the-scenes interview with Mrs. Clinton.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
You know what she said.
What'd she say?
Ring my bell. From the email server? That was on the email server?
She was talking about her computer.
Yeah, ring my bell. Yeah, yeah. Very nice. Very good.
Very well done. We give him some time.
Yeah, yeah. It takes him.
Yeah.
He still has cake on his fingers.
Yeah, getting a little slippery back there.
Yeah, a little slippery on the board back there.
More sticky.
By the way, that's Angelo Perrotta behind the glass. If you want Angelo, tune in the morning. You got Angelo. You got Angelo 24/7. Angelo's like the original CNN
guy. But you know what Angelo is good at, unlike Wolf Blitzer?
What?
From CNN?
What?
He's good at getting all the sponsors in. We do a very, very poor job.
Hey, we just picked up Big Paulie's. Down over here, down on the south side.
Mm-hmm.
Right across from the theater. What theater is that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, the old theater.
And, huh? Yeah.
Folks, guess we'll see.
This is Mr.
Obama's?
Obama?
President Obama's new theme song.
All right. No. I'll tell you what's a good theme song for him. By the Beatles. Sung by Ringo Starr. I'm a loser. How's that? Huh?
Well, he's coming out.
Coming out
he's
of what?
Coming out of the White House.
Listen to me. The guy didn't even show up.
Oh, no. Please don't. Please.
What?
I like to do the morning show on a light note.
Okay,
I don't want to get frustrated.
I'm sorry, I was going to mention
How can you not go to Nancy? I mean, I understand, what's his name? Judge Scalia.
He should have went there. He should have attended.
But I understand why he didn't. He didn't. But Nancy freaking Reagan?
What about
you can't go to her funeral?
Right.
And
he didn't.
No, not even a decent excuse.
Yeah.
He's just an idiot.
No, wait a minute. He's speaking. It's some speaking engagement with dancers. I swear to you.
Yeah, I know.
The June Taylor dancers who opened up for the Jackie Gleason show on Saturday night at 7 o'clock.
I'm sure they wouldn't have postponed for President Obama.
Right, right.
But he had to do it right then.
He has no respect. Oh, that's why those that want respect, give respect.
Give honor where honor's due if you want honor.
Right.
Your Honor?
Your Honor.
Scalia.
So, and he didn't even listen to me. He just totally divisive, ruined the whole country. And again, the unemployment, here we go again, we're trying to be serious. The unemployment now is down to 3.2.
No, we're not trying to be serious.
Yeah, I don't want to be serious. He upsets me.
We're trying to be serious.
Oh, we are?
We're not trying to
be serious. 3.2, we hired so many people, and guess what? Realize one thing, when you see those numbers, unemployment's 5.1, 4.9, whatever, look at our GNP. What is that? Gross
national product.
The growth of it. Less than 2%. He holds the record. Less than 2% throughout his whole presidency. That is horrible. So if you don't have any growth, how are you hiring people? And we're not talking about hiring people at Chipotle's or...
You can reach us at NCTV45.com, NCTV45@gmail.com.
Woo!
Thank you, Crane Room 45, for being aboard.
And...
Big shout out
Big
to...
Big Paulie's!
Butz's.
Yeah!
Flowers!
Shalala and Carney's!
Weller's!
Yeah! Hey, Mr. And Gino's! And Bill's!
And Gallo's!
And the Beanery!
Nice! And Main Street! Clothier!
Easy. Good times.
It's time to say bye.
Folks, we'll see you tomorrow because we're only doing this one time.
10:30. No, that's not true. Listen, 10:30.